Hello students, a warm welcome to all the bright young minds who are tuning in today. I am Arpita Chaudhary and I would be interacting with you in SEM 3 for soft skills. So I would like to really introduce myself before we go ahead. I've done my PGD HRM from Symbiosis and I've followed it up with a postgraduate diploma in psychological counseling. I have been a corporate trainer and have trained more than 3,000 executives from Blue Dart, Airtel, from Ebex, from Acclaris and from Titan and many other companies, and I've also trained in India and abroad. I've had 12 years experience in the industry and 14 years in academics. If you had to describe me, I would say I am a youth motivator. What I would be teaching you is personal effectiveness management in SEM 2 and soft skills in SEM 3. Now, why would you really be learning these things in a postgraduate diploma in management? It's because corporate has some expectations because you would be their brand ambassador. So it would be very, very essential that you know corporate etiquette, you know good presentation skills, your grooming is excellent, and you have sufficient practice in group discussions, which are simulations of the workplace environment, and also personal interview practice. So that's exactly what we're going to be doing. And I'd like to remind you here is that, you know, whatever you learn, whatever you have inside you, whatever is your capacity, expressing it also is extremely important. So in public, to be able to create that impression, to be able to bridge that gap from where you are right now to where you want to be in the future, what really IBS does is polishes that diamond which is deep inside you and helps you gain confidence and enhance your personality. Now, we have an exciting gamut of things all lined up for you. So you'll have online blended learning, you'll have exciting quizzes for self-assessment, you'll have online collaboration with your friends in class, and you'll have polls and tests and videos, a lot of reading material, because we do believe that if we leave the onus on you to really learn in an engaging and impacting style, that learning will remain with you forever. So my mail ID is here. This is my mobile number. Stay safe, stay at home, but keep learning, and let's meet in the online classes.